I ran the camera through the 6-inch trap, and right now we're looking down at set of MSD's main. I'll continue to record as I come back. At this point, you can see the line has proper fall, the water is flowing through. Here you can see the camera starting to set on the water. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.